coming to a close with a few words. Scott and Gemma, treat yourselves and each other with respect, and remind yourselves often of what brought you together. Give the highest priority to the tenderness, gentleness, and kindness that your connection deserves. Ladies and gentlemen, if you would now please be upstanding for Mr. and Mrs. Burnett.